Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished faculty, and fellow Stateliners, welcome to the morning broadcast of the PHS Stateliner TV show. I'm Louie, and alongside me is Jimmy. Let's dive into today's announcements and news, but first, let's all rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready?
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Excellent. Now let's get down to business. Today is September 17th and a day number 3 on your schedule.
The Guidance Department will be hosting a college application night for seniors tonight. Session 1 will be from 6 to 6:30 p.m. and Session 2 will be from 6:45 to 7:15 p.m. in the PHS Auditorium.
Guidance will be hosting a college fair with over 90 colleges, trade schools, military branches tonight from 6 to 7:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. The Guidance website will have a list of college attendees.
Do you have aspiration to become a teacher, counselor, or coach? The Future Educators of America, FEA Club, will be hosting their first meeting tomorrow in room 109 during AP. Please use the class code IY7RCU7 to join the club. Smart passes will be issued for those individuals who have joined the FEA Google Classroom.
Do you love to read? Read to children, immerse yourself in the library or a bookstore? The book club will be having their first meeting today in room 109 during AP. Please use class code RT274ET to join the club. Smart passes will be issued for those individuals who have joined the book club Google Classroom.
If you are a girl who loves to sing, come join Women's Ensemble on day 3s in the choir room. This is a student-run choir where memories and history are made. You have an opportunity to do something unique and great here at PHS. If you're interested, join our Google Classroom. The code is 2LEE4CA. We hope to see you there.
Freshmen, please follow the class of 2028 on Instagram and X. Also follow Mr. Bronico and Ms. Santoro for important information about your class.
Reminder, vocab books for all grade levels are available every day in the school store during lunch periods. The school store is open all lunch periods day 1, 2, and 3. Day 4, we are open during C lunch. Any questions, please see Mrs. Green in room 210.
The Phillipsburg Garnet Booster Club is having a fundraiser event. Home Plate Dairy and Grinder Shop will donate 10% of sales from 5 to 8 p.m. on the following Mondays to Phillipsburg Garnet Booster Club, September 23rd and 30th, October 7th and 14th. Come out for food and treats to support our Phillipsburg athletes.
Now let's check in with Q to see what the weather will be like today.
Thank you, Jimmy and Louie. Today, the weather is expected to be cloudy with a high of 80 and a low of 62. And the rest of the week looks rainy. Thank you for listening to your daily weather reports from Q.
Make sure you bring your umbrellas.
Now let's hear from our sports reporter, Precious, to see how Phillipsburg athletics are doing.
I am Stateliner TV sport reporter Precious for the day. PHS is keeping busy. We have a girls varsity soccer game at 4 o'clock home at the Pack versus Warren Hills and a girls varsity tennis match versus IMAC home as well at the Pack at the tennis courts. Make sure you come out and support. Also, we have great competition. Congratulations to the boys varsity football game taking home a win of 35-0 versus Huntington Central. Great work from the athletic teams. Now for the special clip.
No, I
actually need our
friend in
Jesso,
so I don't know.
Me too. I need
to put something on college apps, otherwise
I'm
done for.
You're not even gonna get into
college.
I'm done for.
I'm not gonna. I'm
gonna
work at
the
college.
Join the Key Club. Do you need hours for the NHS for college applications? Do you need a way to hang out with friends and also become a good for the community?
Join the Key Club.
There's plenty of fun events to do at Key Club, like
Fall Rally at Six Flags,
VCon at the Beach,
Polar Express,
free produce markets,
kids events at ECLC and FYC,
pizza and ice cream parties.
If you're interested in joining this year, put in our Google Classroom code 3RQSEU5.
If you guys have any questions, please see Mrs. Chase in room 228 or talk to any of the officers. We hope to see you in the service year.
Now That concludes our Stateliner TV show for the day. Thank you for watching.
Let's choose to have an amazing day.